Nice.
プレイリストをお届けいたします。 DJ マルチバースで。
Boss?
Sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from. Waste all our makeup.
Yeah, yeah.
hold on, pal. We're not running a charity here.
Are you trying to shake down a cat?
Hey, how about a discount? Yeah, bet you'd love that.
Can't hurt to take a look, I guess.
I think you're good to pick up some new skills now. Use it well, kid. Thank you. This isn't a petting zoo.
Just look at that cute face.
Cute my ass.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. This.
Get ready to fight. Hey, I think you can learn some new skills now.
Oh, thanks.
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind.
They should be safe now.
Wait, I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh, what's this?
That should do it.
Oh, we can use this. Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
Not too bad.
Alive if it weren't for that thing. He might track me down and give me his last rites.
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy. Right there, psychic trail. This way's not gonna work. Gotta find another. Some ether crystal. Fill back up.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Hey, that's not half bad.
What's this?
Get after it, quick!
But...
there it is!
Did that doll just talk?
Look! That straw doll there is definitely cursed.
I guess we should cleanse it then. Brother? That guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
Now to tell that guy at the shrine what happened, and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite.
There's always a lot of cats around here.
Oh, yeah? Hey, let's go check somewhere else.
Thank you so much. No time to waste. Let's burn the creepy thing and be done with it.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait, what? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
I don't believe it. So she was there with me all along. Looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage. I'm so sorry. Forgive me.
You should be able to move on now. Thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead. Once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. A halfway decent job.
Transmitted over 10,000 souls, but it's much too soon to celebrate. That's less than 5% of the total. Much work left to be done.
Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for.
Tanuki? Is it trying to tell us something?
Use my power to reach out.
Thank you.
nearby that's swallowing up everything. I can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole.
Calm down, kid. I'm on it.
Ha! Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like the hole is pulling in visitors. Check out the inside of the house.
Gotta save more of them.
Past that sliding door. Toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped! Won't open. I think it went upstairs. Quit running and show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? And finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine. Including you.
Looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out. First.
Everything is mine!
Good luck with that, as you fade away. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line.
Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
Greedy bastard finally gone. About time.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry. Starting to show some potential.
Finally, I can go back home.
We've got to help.
We got reinforcements headed our way.
Just perfect.
Getting the hang of it.
They should be safe now.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Oh, what's this?
Stay down.
Thank you.
That.
Ha, eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Thank you.
Gotta be more still out there.
Kill any of them that get in our way. Wish? Quit it!
Huh?
Watch yourself!
We need to get a move on. Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
Use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Looks like a construction site.
I sense something. Let's take a look around.
Thank you. Good. Back to work.
Oh, what's this?
It's a Tory gate. I'll cleanse it. A lot of power from this.
All right, the fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie. the South Station exit. That's where the entrance to Kagerie is.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.